Yo, I'm Heathcliff and this is Lion's Grant, and I hope you have a fantastic day. So, I turned on, turned up on Facebook April 21st a video with nearly 6 million views, which takes place inside a commercial plane of American Airlines. And the video begins with a crying woman holding a baby because she was attacked. Yeah, she was attacked by a flight attendant from American Airlines who wanted to take her stroller and even hit with her with the stroller. Yeah, he hit her with the stroller. Let me start what happened before the video recording, according to statements of eyewitnesses. According to a witness, the woman knew that strollers were not allowed to be brought on board. But the crying woman refused to give up her stroller and started screaming. This reported Q13 Fox. What I find so strange about this story is, why is she allowed on board with the forbidden stroller? It doesn't make any sense. Take the woman apart, for example, man. Take the woman apart at the gates, make a scene over there. Meanwhile, the passengers can enter the plane. A flight delay costs the airline company tons of money, be aware of that. But no, wah! Send her on board, they work it out in the plane. No, weird, weird story. Now, the video. The video was posted by passenger Surain Adjantaya. I quote, "Oh my god, took a stroller from a lady with her baby on my flight, hitting her and just missing the baby. Then he tried to fight a passenger who stood up for her. AA 591 from SFO to DFW," says the video description. In the video, you will see the aftermath. At some point, you see another passenger backing up this woman. "Hey bud, you do that to me, I will knock you flat."
Hey bud. You do that to me and I'll knock you flat.
You stay out of this.
You keep looking at me and show me what you did that lady.
Keep it quiet.
Yeah, I can see exactly what you did. Maybe you'll get videotaped too and get all over the news.
I got it.
The bear aggressive flight attendant challenged him, the passenger. "Come on, hit me. Come on, hit me." Witnesses claims that the flight attendant aggressively took the woman's stroller while carrying her baby and hit her head. And almost hit the baby. My advice, do not hit a woman. And do not hit a woman holding a baby. The whole situation seems to be going out of control, while the pilot or co-pilot, whatever he is, in the middle, is looking what they are doing. Nice show. The images do not lie, because the flight attendant behaved extremely aggressively, and this type of behavior does not accept any air company. The flight attendant was fired by American Airlines. Despite the staff behaved aggressively, his behavior is not allowed on any plane. And the crazy flight attendant could stay on the plane, and the woman with the baby were removed from the plane. So this man has been fired. No passenger is waiting for an unstable staff member. I think you will agree. Officials offered no other details about what happened, but American Airlines apologized to the passenger and placed her another flight. First class. Yeah, as compensation. I'm sorry, here, first class. And took special care, they stated. Now, what do you think of this whole crazy situation? Let me know in the comment section below. Come on! If you like my work and want to support my work and gain access to exclusive content, join my Patreon page at patreon.com/lionsground. Almost. Click the videos next to me to watch more of my videos, and I sincerely want to thank you for your time watching this video. It's really appreciated, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm Heathcliff, your host, LionsGroundNews.com.